Watermarks are often used to prevent photos and images from being reused without permission from their owners, and can sometimes prove difficult to remove. However, there's nothing wrong with removing a watermark from any image that you own. In this video, we are going to show you two easiest ways to remove watermark, text, or logo from a photo. 1. Cropping out a watermark. When a watermark is close to the edge of a photo, the best way is usually just to crop it out. Many free image editing tools like GIMP or Pixlr have a cropping tool and are very easy to use. GIMP is like a free Photoshop. It's designed to incorporate many of the filters, tools, and photographic effects you get from Photoshop, but it doesn't cost you a penny to use. Pixlr, on the other hand, is a robust browser photo editor for all your editing needs. You can have full control over your images, including layers and effects. 2. Healing watermarks. If the watermark is very small and all over the image, or if the letters are very thin, you can often use a healing tool to remove it. Advanced photo editor like Photoshop can be used to remove this kind of watermarks. Or you can use a much simpler and easy to use watermark remover tool like Photo Stamp Remover or InPaint. Photo Stamp Remover is a photo correction utility that can remove watermarks, date stamps, and other unwanted objects that appear on photographs. InPaint is definitely the best watermark remover, which allows you to remove watermarks, delete unwanted people from photo, erase wires and power lines, etc. Next, we are going to show you how to easily remove unwanted objects or logos from images using InPaint. To get started, make sure you have the latest version of InPaint installed on your computer. Follow the link in the description box below to download InPaint. Now, launch InPaint and open the photo from which you want the watermark removed. Once the image is loaded, you will notice that the marker and mask tool is automatically selected. You can adjust the marker size if needed. Select the unwanted object by simply painting over it. Once selected, the software will automatically generate a donor area, which allows you to control which pixels are used to fill the selection area. You can adjust it as well for better results. When done, run the restoration process by clicking the Erase button from the toolbar. Wait a few seconds and you will find the object is magically removed. That's it! Download InPaint from the link in the description box below and start your own experience today. Subscribe to our channel to get more tips to come. Thanks for watching!